And here's a champion who has turned a lot of heads.
The title will do that for you. Whether you're defending the gold or not, there's always extra eyes on the champ. Question is, whether he can handle the pressure of representing his title tonight.
I have a feeling we're about to get our answer.
And then you've got the decorated superstar, Robert Roode, known to use every vicious trick you can think of in the ring. Roode will do whatever it takes to keep himself moving forward on the path to fortune and glory.
And I applaud his unwavering ambition. Roode has gone far in this business by always looking out for himself. You don't get the kind of global recognition Robert Roode has by playing nice. You get it by being cutthroat. You know, if Robert Roode can leverage his 2 decades of experience in this matchup, it could be enough to get the win. The more he utilizes all that incredible knowledge, the more dangerous he'll be tonight.
That's smart thinking, and I'm sure Roode won't hesitate to put those veteran ring smarts to work.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Forced out of the ring. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Man.
There's some power behind that punch.
Sharing European uppercut.
Three.
Back in the ring now.
From the apron.
Wow, straight to the floor.
Condition to pull off something like that.
What a forearm.
Yeah.
Ooh. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Oh, did you hear that? Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
And Roode a little less than glorious after that move.
He planned this and could still rally.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Oh my! This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top.
Having trouble generating any sort of defense.
And he's able to fight Roode up. Blast off!
Striking down the attack. And here he comes.
This changes the game right here.
You can say that again, Cole. Not only changing, it might end the game.
Beautiful. Almost lights out.
Twists the arm and
working on the arm. Armbringer. Oh, that was nasty. Driving a knee to the arm.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
He has him right where he wants him.
Misses the mark. Makes him pay with a counter.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh my God, a small package driver. Climbing to the top rope. Perched up top. Brace for this impact.
Like a guillotine.
Can Roode withstand much more of this?
Looks like Roode's having trouble generating any sort of defense. He is looking to do some serious harm.
Tested, but finally was able to get some offense of his own in.
Standing dropkick.
It helps.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Vicious knee drop.
Setting them up for
Fisherman Buster.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall
over the top.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Oh, man. Oh, right to the face. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Boom! He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Lands an elbow.
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker. Looking for a pinfall. And there's the kick out.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading. And breaks out of the sleeper.
Can transpire in a matchup like this, what could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Overhead, belly to belly.
He's taking some good hits.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Thank you.
Pulled in for a belly to belly. And into the count. And easily kicks out of the count.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Implanted by the DDT.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Into the DDT.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Falls count anywhere matches are absolutely no joke. And they're showing us that firsthand right now.
Boom. And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Can he score the pin? Strong kick out there.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He's in a little war now.
Yeah, Rock's not going to let him either. He came here to have a fight and put boots to asses.
Dodge right on cue.
Sweeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button. And breaks out of the sleeper.
He's heading back to the ring. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Go. Into the ring now. And crucial juncture now for The Rock.
The SmackDown Hotel might be filling its vacancy soon.
Start down hard.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
The universal signal for Extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
Short of two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
So many successful Hall of Fame superstars originally started out in tag teams. Byron, think we might see the makings of a breakout performer here?
Oh, there's definitely a chance, Michael. But it's just as likely that we see a team take that next step toward greatness. That's the beauty of tag team wrestling. You get to see superstars mature in all sorts of different ways.
Some kind of new strategy here.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Ow, foot meet back.
Things are looking dire for Baron Corbin.
Something's gonna change quick. I don't wanna say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Tag.
And landing with the double axe handle.
lethal.
Oh, square shot with the back elbows ends that.
See an answer for every move attempted.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Oh, he knew it was coming.
He still has some gas left in the tank.
Tagged in. Oh, running hurricanrana.
And we see him take another shot to the body.
Corbin, you gotta watch out. Defend yourself. Put your hands up.
It looks like we're gonna see some little devil soul.
And Corbin's laid out.
He turns it around on Corbin.
And Swanton finds the mark.
And tag. He's in now.
Finally. Reaches his partner for the tag.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Good kick. Nothing fancy there. He's struggling a bit here.
These two teams
Stop right there and got it.
Tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
Gets the tag. He reverses it. From the top turnbuckle. And that was a well-executed attack.
Big-time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
He just barely dodges.
Devastating kick.
Running hurricanrana.
Kicks to the lower back.
Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Oof. Top rope, here we go.
Way too high.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Together. Great chemistry tonight.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.